What's up, guys? Blackaby here. Welcome back to Mario Wonder. In the last episode, we went to the second set of Petal Isles levels. And now, we are in Shining Falls. And we did a couple of the first few levels, so we definitely have a lot to do. Today we're playing as Peach, and we're using the crouch jump ability. So that's going to be very fun. And it looks like we've got the next level, the Midway Trial. Hop to it. Got a difficulty of 2 stars, so hopefully it won't be too bad. Like as you said, it's Peach time! Now I chose the crouching jump because it's a reference to Mario 2. I think I just made that hoppy cat jump far, far away. Unless it's all the way here. Hello? What are you? Oh my god, what are you? Like a little bamboo Goomba? Oh! Oh, I can throw your dead corpse. That's kind of messed up, actually. That's kind of messed up. Oh, and the blocks are different, too. I still like that I can have, like, a really big... Oh my god. Okay, so you have to... Okay, so they pretty much copy your every jump, so I'm gonna be careful here. I like these bamboo enemies. These are so cute. Ah, I missed! Can I get him? Oh, Wonderflower! Let's go! Okay, what we got? Oh my god, we gotta jump! Oh, this is so cool! Look at me go! Look at my little... Look at my waddling! Look at me waddle! Waddle, waddle! And then we waddle away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day. This is so cool! Ah! Oh my goodness. Up! Ooh, indeed! Oh my god! Yo, Amy, eat your heart out. Peach now has the mad ups. Yay! Hooray! I love Peach's attitude towards everything. Okay, where are we falling? Oh. Alrighty then. I'm guessing this is the end. Oh, jeez. Okay. Really gotta be careful there. I missed the second coin. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Get him. Got him. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna... Fall to my death stupidly. Okay, sure, why not? I'm not changing the badge. Oh, I got him! I mean, I don't need to right now because I have... everything. Oh, no. Keep forgetting they copy my jumps. I still like being able to take that thing out with, like, my super jump. It's super cool. Okay, so I gotta, like, jump and then travel underneath him. I'm gonna throw this guy at him. Oh, I missed. Okay. That's fine. Pretty sure I can just... What? What? Oh, yeah! Oh, wait. I wanna see if I can, like... I wanna see if I can super jump from here. Oh, I can. That's... so awesome. I was gonna say it's dumb, but like, it's so cool. I can just do that. Uh-oh. Am I supposed to go somewhere? Oh. Oh, there's just a random pipe here. Is this another way? It is another way. Okay. And then there's that. Alright. You know what? It's bubble time. Oh, how dare you? How dare you? Okay. We're doing this the proper way. Huh. Perfect. Anglefish. Why do that when I could just bubble them? It's so much easier. Ah, elephant time. Oh. Ah. Look at us, we're Elephant Peach. Oh, she's so cute. Hi. Hope you don't mind if I just throw this here.
What just happened?
I threw a giant snail shell. Now I'm about to water a plant. Ow! How dare you? I'm gonna get this 10 coin though. This 10 flower coin. Okay. Go here. Oh jeez. Bup. Ow! Oh, I need the elephant power up. Oh no. Okay, there's gotta be something down here, right? I mean, that pipe is just there for no reason, so maybe we'll find something good? Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Ow! Why? I should've, I gotta activate my bubble power up. That's what I gotta do. So I can get some good. I can just do, just spam the bubble and you're fine. Oh wait, this is where we get elephant. I'm gonna make sure that I time the things well. Just gotta go right here. We gotta time things right. Okay, good. I like that in elephant form, you can carry bigger shells. That's just so cool. Don't do something stupid now, thank you. Now we climb in, yay! Come on, do something dumb. Come on. Bye. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Bup! Ah, got him. Ooh, okay. Oh, double. Oh, these things just seek you. It's kind of messed up. Alright, we got the second one. Good. Nice. Bye. Oh, I need water. Hey, hope you don't mind if I steal your shell. Aw, yeah. I'm specifically getting water so I can water this plant. So it can give me money. I know how shallow that sounds, but... Oh, no, 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 buddy, don't do that. Oh, how dare you. I'm gonna try something. There we go. Oh, it wants me to be elephant. Ow! How dare you. I mean, it definitely is. It's water. And we all know water is good for you. Okay. Let me be a heffalump. Whoa, big numbers. Big numbers. Ow! What the heck? What did I do to deserve this? Stop! Let me play the game! Start flicking stuff at. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, I needed that. Uh-oh. 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 Oh, no. I messed it up. Is there a big shell? Oh wait, can I like Uh-oh. I can't do it, can I? Oh, I can't get their attention. Hey, guys. You wanna jump over here? No? Ow. Thank you. Alright, now... Oh, it's cloud jump... It's fish jumping time. Well, this is cool. Ow! What gives? Hello? Okay. That's the Wonder Seed there. Rude that I got hit there. Can I get a power-up? I like how I can fall faster. I need a power-up. I'm gonna die. Look at little tiny Peach. She's so small and cute. I am 100% gonna die, and I don't have an elephant power-up. Oh, how dare you. Okay. I'm upset that I don't have an elephant power-up now. I kind of want to do that again with an elephant and see how far I get. I mean, we did try. Oh well. Okay, now we're gonna increasingly get more difficult. Oh. Oh. I see you, game. Oh. Ah, this is cool. Alright, now what we got? Oh, star time? Star time? Money. I like this. I like this. Wait, hit and block. Give me that. Oh, it's nothing. Give me this. Give me all this. Look at me. I'm getting stars galore. Are you joking me? This is amazing. This is the best wonder effect ever. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Nice. Alright. Oh, I can't get my wonder effect? Oh, wait. Here we go. Huh! Yeah! That was fun! Oh. We got a difficult level here. Elephant time? Oh, it's definitely elephant time. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Bye. I don't want to deal with you, sir. Thanks for the money. I don't know how I'm gonna get you. Oh, oh! Well, that's creative. I didn't know enemies could interact with stuff. Uh-oh. Oh, I just lost the Hoppy Cat, didn't I? Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Ow! Okay, I gotta watch myself here. Okay, wowie zowie indeed. I like how I can super jump with the elephant. That's so cool. Give me that! I need that. Okay. So this one I got a time. Am I too tall? Ah! I'm like 3 blocks tall, pretty much. Hi there, big Goomba. Can I smack you away? I can. Oh, you're bigger. What? No problem, too big or small. Okay. Alright. Oh, no! I lost the wonder flower. I'm gonna have to go through the... You know what? I did that on purpose. I lost the wonder flower. Oh, how am I gonna do this? we got this. Now I'm gonna... Ah! Well, that's cool. So we have to use the hoppy cat in the bamboo trap here. I like how I can just kill them instantly. That's so cool. Alrighty, and... Huh! Oh, I missed. Okay, I like that I can just, like, hit it. Oh! Another high jump minigame. I love these. Oh, this one's even... This one looks like it's gonna be harder to do. Ah! Oh, this is a moving platform. Okay. Whoop! Oh, we got mad ups! Oh, the 8-bit flower! That's so cool! Oh, that was cool. I like this wonder effect. This one's fun. Yeah, we're falling. Okay. Oh, it just loops. Is he good? I think he might have died. Oh, I missed. That's okay. Yep. See ya, Goomba. Ain't getting affected. Uh-oh. Nah. I'm not dealing with that second hoppy cat. Unless I need to. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh. Whoop. Nice. Get that beautiful top of the flagpole. Give me that wonder seed. Yeah. Now, for the final trial. You will pass this test if you can find the hidden goal and true endpoint. Stay vigilant as you proceed. This trial demands it. Poof. Here we go. What? Oh, I see. Oh, so we gotta find the, actual, like, exit. Well, there's a wonder. Wonder flower. Oh, are we jumping high? Oh, we gotta find things. Jump! Oh my goodness. Quite the leaps here we got. Go, 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 go! Woo! Let's go! Oh, that's quite the leap. Oh my god! Wow. This is such a fun... Oh, jeez. Oh, we're just going up. Oh. Oh, I completely messed that up. Oh, no. Wait, can I go? I can go back. Oh. Oh, I can just try that again. Well, that's cool. Okay, we're just here. A boss fight. You have done well facing the trials of Shining Falls and rising to the challenge. With that final test behind you, your trials are over. We did it! Does that mean... It does. The royal seat is yours. You've earned it, and my respect. I have nothing more to teach you. But what did I really teach you? Nothing at all. Bravo! Oh, so we just get it. So there wasn't a boss fight here. We just get it. All right. I mean, I'll take it. So, Peach's party bravely overcame the trials. However, their journey through the Flower Kingdom is far from over. Was this the only first final trial of many? Will they be able to find the remaining royal seeds? Who knows?
I believe in you.
Thanks, flower guy. Okay, what's this one about? What's this about? Okay. Alright. Just follow the music. Not too bad. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Good. Good. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay. It's getting faster. How fast am I? How fast am I? How am I doing this first go? This seems a little... Okay, now we gotta legitimately run. Okay. And, huh! Bam! First try, baby. Let's go. Oh. Was there more to this? Was there another Wonder Seed? Where? I mean, I appreciate the yays, but I want to find the other Wonder Seed. Where was it? Oh no, it's probably for completing the level. Bad challenge, Spring Feet. Ooh. Oh dear God, we're constantly bouncing. What is this? Are we playing Mario Odyssey? Are we using the Hammer Bros in Mario Odyssey? Oh jeez. This is gonna be fun. What? Here we go. Boing. I like this. Okay, this is cool. Whoop. What? I wanna be risky. I really wanna be risky. Well, that was easy. That's an interesting badge. I have a feeling that's going to be good for, like, really hard levels that are going to require a lot of jumping. But, like, the same jump. We got to a special... This is literally like Mario World! A special world! Well, I guess most Mario games have special worlds. Oh! This level I know! Because I saw Jess try to beat it on stream. And she finally beat it, so I'm gonna see how well I do. I may need... Can I unequip? Okay, good. I could do I'm gonna do this badgeless. And hopefully I don't die. I feel like I'm gonna die. This is gonna be bad. Oh boy, here we go. So I have to grab this. Here we go. Oh, I immediately messed up. Okay. Okay, I gotta pay attention to the timing here. Okay. Alright. It's all about the timing. Oh, come on! You really have to, like, start late. You have to start late, late. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do this coinless first. Because I don't trust this. I failed. Okay. This is gonna be fun. I think this might be the last level I do of this video. Just for funsies. Just to see how long I beat this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I completely did- that was dumb. Okay. Alright. Alright! Okay. Here we go. I'm getting so humbled right now. Oh, crap. Ah! Ah! Okay, this is actually hard. This is actually hard. Oh my god. I'm gonna get a game over. Okay. Uh-huh. Don't get distracted now. Okay. I did that to slow myself down. I choked there. Okay, I choked there. I should have... Ugh. I'm getting so humbled right now. Okay, the twirlies are actually helping. Oh god! Okay, we're doing this, we're doing this, we're doing this, we're doing this. Don't choke, don't choke, don't choke, don't- Oh crap! I choked! I choked, ah! I couldn't interact with that, okay. You know what, it's fine. It's fine, it's totally fine. It is totally fine. I can do this. I'm gonna get the coins. I'm gonna see how... I'm just gonna see. Okay. I think the twirlies might have helped, though. I'm going a bit too fast. I'm getting hasty. I gotta slow down. Okay, here we go. Got it. Okay, good. We're gonna start running. Alright, we're going a little bit too fast, and I messed up there. Okay, that wall jump probably... extra wall jump actually slowed me down. Okay, here we go. Just so you know, I don't have badges on. Okay, we can start running. Okay, at least we collected the coins, so we don't have to collect it again. Okay. We got all the coins. Let's do the run. We're going big. Okay, come on. I can do this. I don't care how many times it takes. I'm ending the recording on this. Uh-oh. Okay, that was not good. All right. Let's do this again. This time with less failure. I can do this. I know I can. Just keep it steady. The twirlies slow me down so I can catch up. Okay. Okay, we're actually kind of ahead of this. Don't choke it, let's go! Finally did it, let's go. Thank you! That was amazing! That was fun. Alright, well, that is going to be it for this video, guys. So, if you've enjoyed this, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications so you do not miss anything, and check out down below! I got all my links. I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.